Knowledge identification in texts. Dear colleagues, it's my pleasure to welcome you to the conference. I'm from National Technic University, Kharkiv Polytechnic Institute, full professor, doctor of science, the head of Intelligence Computer Systems Department from its foundation in 2007. The department provides a training in applied linguistics. My research interests are artificial intelligence, automated natural language processing, automation of library processes, intelligent data processing systems, and so on. Background of our scientific school is presented by such fundamental works you can see on photo. The researches of Shabana Kushnarenko, Yuri Petrovich, Bandarenko, Mikhail Fedorovich, our scientific school are primarily devoted to the study of the functional capabilities of human intelligence in the processing of text information and the implementation of these functions in the designing of information systems. Standing on the positions of the theory of intelligence, we consider that the natural language is a finite, discrete, deterministic object. We apply the comparator identification method and the algebra of a finite predicates as a mathematical tool. Found by Shabana Kushnarenko, the ideas of the theory of intelligence were developed in the scientists' research works of our scientific school, presented in the photo, as well as in dozens of candidate and doctoral dissertations. Returning to the title of our report, Knowledge Identification in Texts, it should be noted that natural language processing is a general direction of artificial intelligence and mathematical linguistics that studies the problems of computer analysis and synthesis of natural languages. With regard to artificial intelligence, analysis means understanding of the language. The synthesis means the generating of a correct text. Solving these problems means creating a more convenient form of interaction between a computer and a human. Today, this direction is topical primarily due to the need to process in real time large arrays of audio and text information accumulated by mankind over the past decades. This slide gives a short presentation of the main positions of the theory of intelligence, such as the language is a finite, discrete, deterministic object. Deterministic processes are processes with a definite result. They do not have the randomness factor. In discrete processes, the information is in the form of certain portions or quanta, such as numbers, letters, words, formulas, etc. They do not have the continuity factor. In finite processes, a finite number of information units is involved. They do not have the infinity factor. Finite predicates algebra is a universal mathematical tool for modeling finite objects. Slide 7 shows the mathematical tools of the theory of intelligence and the rule of the reverse transition from the predicate P to the relation P bold in the very important here on this formula. And the predicate of recognition of the subject A by the variable xi. Slide 8 deals with factual text information processing. Fact is a extracted object that is true or correct. The fact can be extracted from the text information and can determine the attributes of the object or the relations between them. Factual information is the information based on facts or connected with facts. So, text information processing includes information retrieval systems, documentary and factual, automatic text classification and clustering systems, and automatic sentiment analysis systems. When we describe factual text information processing, we use such general states of the issue to extract facts presented in tables. The task of fact extraction from natural language arbitrary texts has not got any general solution yet, and the main efforts of the developers of information retrieval factographic systems are aimed at processing of poorly structured text information. In the general problem statement of fact extraction, the following triplets are considered: subject, relation, object, and object attribute value. Slide 10 deals with the fact extraction from semi-structured text information. It's performed in three stages: entity extraction, feature association extraction, and event and fact extraction. Slide 11 shows the way of using the comparator identification method for the formation of a system of features. The system of features for medical screening is considered as an example. Slide 12 presents an example of the aggregated features formation. These equations describe the aggregated feature based on risk factors. We have conducted the comparative analysis of the methods of identifying linguistic units in semi-structured text of information flows. The results of the analysis are shown in the table. You can see a basic modeling tool for intelligent processing of text information in integrated corporate systems. Here, U means the universe of textual information objects of the integrated corporate system, subjects and objects of facts of the era under consideration, grammatical and semantic characteristics of linguistic text units. The logical linguistic model of facts and extraction from natural language texts is represented. It is defined by the following predicates of fact entities identification. The example of fact extraction from English sentences is shown. A practical example of using the logical linguistic model For fact generation from descriptions of goods, in particular phones, is given. So, we would like to show the main results and further prospects of our scientific school during last 14 years. The main results are in the table. You can see the results in theory, in practice, and in studying. And I think, I hope, and I'm sure that this conference is one of the most important mutual scientific results. Some statistics about our conference. This year it takes place in difficult conditions, but we hope that the Collins 2020 conference will remain in the memory not only for the extreme conditions of its holding, but also for significant scientific result. Thank you for your attention.